How can I forget the most important part? Shoot. Setting spray. Setting spray. Hey guys, Wrestling Queen Lexa Rose here with another episode of Wrestling with You. Today's tutorial is based on SWA, Southern Wrestling Alliance. Their undisputed boy band for three. This look is called Straight Out of Poland because apparently all their number one hits are in Poland. They're really popular out there, and the color scheme is actually based on the peach pink shirts that they wear and they're prone to wearing in the ring. It's basically their major uniform. And they are a boy band based out here in Long Island, I think. They're really a mysterious group of guys. The only thing I know about them is that they're undefeated. They apparently have a whole bunch of number one hit singles on the Poland's Billboard Top 100. Once consisted of three members, now down to two members. If you went to the SWA reunion show, you would see that Ryan Daniels and his partner Jason are now a duo, and they got rid of MC3, who once made their whole group a trio. Although, a bit of advice, Mr. MC3, this look is inspired by their color scheme and the clothes that they wear, and I'm really proud of it because they're really nice guys. I mean, their music is questionable, but again, they are kind, sweet guys that you could have the pleasure of being in the ring with, and just knowing I've known them for quite some time. Not like that, but I just know who they are, and they've always been nice. So, to Riley Daniels and his partner Jason, hi guys, this is for you, and hopefully maybe your singles can go back to Boys in Sync type of situation and find itself here in the U.S., topping the Billboard Hot 100. With that being said, let's get this tutorial rolling. Born This Way Naturally Radiant Concealer in Light, which is more closer to my skin tone than this Tarte Shape Tape that I have. And we're just gonna put that on the under eye. Now, this isn't like the Tarte Shape Tape, where you just use one and then kind of put it up. This one, we're just gonna blend all this contour out. Now we're gonna set everything with our Coty Airspun Loose Face Powder. I've been really happy with this stuff because it's way better than the generic, like, cheap one that I had to purchase. And not just because it's like a very popular product, but I felt it was better on my skin than other products, so I'm really happy with this stuff. that our eyelids are primed, we are going to get started with the eyeshadow. And we're going to start by putting a base, which we're going to use from the Urban Decay Smoke collection. And it's my first time using it. I've been waiting to use it for this tutorial. So we're just going to grab like a really fat fucking brush. And we're just going to go into this color right here. We're gonna just throw this right up on there with the same brush, because, you know, it's just a transition shade. So I'm gonna just throw that right here. And then what we'll do is we're gonna use this to build up the pink, which kind of represents the shirts that the guys wear. So just kind of build that, not too much. You don't need to really build it up too much. Is the eyelids. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go into our Smoke by Urban Decay palette, and we're going to go into this color called Evidence, which is this blue color right here, which represents the blue in their hands, not their genetics. So we're just going to put some on this little brush. Rue Urban Decay. Yeah. This is why I love Urban Decay. And we're just gonna build that on the eyelid because it's such an intense color. You don't wanna overdo it, but you don't have to like cut the crease or anything like that. It's not anything that fancy. The whole point is to be smoky and blend it out. So we've got it loaded on the brush, as you can tell, and we're just gonna get it right on the eyelid. Okay, so now that we've got the lids done, we're gonna go back into that peach color called Just Peachy, which is right back down here. And we're gonna try and soften the line between the blue and the peachy. Okay, so now we're gonna go back into our we've got the bake off, we're gonna go into our Hoola bronzer by Benefit. I love this stuff. So, wow. Anyways, moving along. Before I go into a tirade, I'm also going to try out what comes with the Urban Decay Smoke. Is there 24/7 glide-on eye pencil in perversion, which I guess is a good way of calling it. Yeah. Let's see how... under this part of my eyelid without like looking in the mirror or anything. I just go by guidance. This is many, many years of applying eyeliner in my waterline. I'm gonna do the other eye and then kind of so that I don't take away from the eye makeup look. So what I'm grabbing is two colors and doing a little bit of an ombre type of look. First, I grab my NYX Liquid Suede right here in, what's it called? It's called Sandstorm. And we're grabbing our Too Faced Melted Matte in Me So Pretty. And we're going to put these together and we're going to make a really, really cool lip look that complements the smoky eye makeup that I just created. So, let's get started on Emily's eye. So we're going to put on the outside that we've got Sandstorm on, we're gonna go into Me So Pretty and pop that just in the middle. You don't need too much. Blend with the finger if you have to. And this is the final look. This is what I call Straight Out of Poland. It is inspired by fun for me to do, and I love being able to use new products and try them out for you. So let me just give you guys real quick first impressions. First of all, of the Urban Decay Smoke Palette. I think maybe because my brushes were wet, it was a little hard to get the blue on there. But back door was, whew, that was easy. It's really pigmented. Urban Decay's always been known for that. I felt it was a little overpigmented because I had a lot of fallout, especially using Evidence, which is the blue. Backdoor, not so much, but otherwise it came out, you know, it was really buildable, which was good because when I put the first one, it didn't go on. But then again, I should have put concealer to kind of help it stand out. Either which way, it still built up, it still came out nice. Actually, it came out, I think, a little bit better because I was able to build it up rather than just kind of plop it on there. So that's one good impression. Second good impression is the Clinique liquid liner pen, which I wasn't expecting to go on as smoothly as it did. That it went on fantastically and way more near. I didn't have any eyeliner product on my my lashes, like I'm prone to doing. So that was a good thing. I like the way it went on, but then again, I've always been fond of Clinique products, so Clinique has always been good to me when it comes to being hypoallergenic and good quality, great price, and a good amount of product. So it really didn't take much for me to get the product on in one smooth swipe, and feels really good. Doesn't feel like like some eyeliner pens where you put it on, you can kind of feel it on your eyelid, and it's like almost like you're wearing eyelash glue, and it's really not. As for the 24-hour glide-on pencil, boy, did that Urban Decay pencil really go on there really nicely. As you can tell, it just came out amazing. So I just wanted to throw out there these three products. Definitely get my approval. I can't wait to try the rest of these. Smoke by Urban Decay palette. As you can tell, the base color came out great. The transition color came out phenomenally. Also mixed with the Too Faced came out great. The blue, the brown for the outer corners. It just all came together really seamlessly, and I'm really happy with the color scheme because it does match the boy band's main uniform. So, just wanted to throw that out there. Products that I can approve of. So